So if my mic is a little distant, it's because I put it farther away from my mouth because I just watched like all the other recordings back. And like you can hear my breathing. I'm not sure if you can hear me breathing like now. There's no way for me to check, except if I like stop the recording now and then go back and see if my mic is okay. But I just want to get going because then I'm gonna have to delete all the other recordings that I did, which I don't want to do. Because there's a lot of stuff that I pre-recorded that I'm going to upload soon. Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy coming soon. I don't have the game yet, but I'm saving up my monies. Dog sitting and babysitting, you know. So then I can get some money for some more games that I can record. So yeah, let's just get this stuff going. So we left off. Yeah, boy. Wow. Okay, as if I lose. You should spare me! Wow, horrible. Almost all of I'm really out of it. Bam, that's a dead freeze.
Destroy this entire planet!
Really, Goku? I'm not doing too well over here. I'm not gonna be much of a help here. Oh, Jesus Christ! Okay. You know, I will be gone on Saturday to Sunday next week. Because I'm going to see my uncle in Boston. Yes. So I'm going to stay in a hotel. Then I'll come back to bring you guys some content. If you can even call this content. Alright. Also, very first or second episode of the story. For Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy, when I actually... Oh, sorry. When I actually get it. Oh man, I just need a drink, because I got the hiccups, and I don't wanna just, like, explode your headphones with hiccups. Alright. Sorry about that. Let's get going. I'm just gonna hold this. BAM! Oh man, 36. Just like I did, you're a savage strike. Really? Talking about Krillin? You can't talk about Krillin! Great job to the voice actors of this game, and just like Dragon Ball Z or Dragon Ball Super voice actors in general, because their voices must be messed up after like all this yelling because of like the fight scenes and everything. Man, like I myself want to be a voice actor, and I'm probably not gonna be able to do it, but I really want to, and it's worth a try. But it is! Frieza, you're gonna die. Goku gave you some energy.
What?
But then... Is that like an actual 3D model? Because it doesn't look like...
The Dragon Balls. Okay.
Wait, how?
I really don't know much about it. But you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though.
I want you to grant me immortality, but he can't understand the English. He can only understand the Namek. Alright. That's the end of the Frieza saga. So now I can actually fly. Yeah. Level 18, and I'm only in the Frieza saga. I think I'm ahead of my level. No. I was supposed to be level 20 for that. Alright, so this cutscene is just them fighting. Like I said, I'm sorry for skipping, but I've seen these cutscenes way too many times.
Excellent work! Even sir.
Cool. Sorry. I just really don't want to watch these cutscenes like over and over. Not only have I seen them like playing them myself, but I have watched like a full gameplay of the story. And there's an event at Hercule. I don't really care. Cool. I know how to fly. Woo! Finally. Alright, let's go check out the World Tournament. Let's see what this is about. Can I... Bang! Oh, okay. I'm trying to... Can I even go through there? Alright. Like I said, I don't know what that, like, bumping noise is. In the game. Alright, let's go. Let's see what it is. Trouserless characters only. So it's the same thing. Because, I did enter... A world tournament thing. Oh, not with this character though. So. Alright. Ooh, I could use 50 ton weights to level up even faster. If I recall where it is. Is it in here? No. Is it here? No, where is the 52 weights then? Huh. Well. Can I take an advancement test? Yes, I can. Oh, right, I can also boost my attributes. And I need to change my equipment. There's a lot of stuff. Alright, I kept that. but I need to change this back to Turles. And I need to. Wasn't that? It wasn't Goku. What's so special about this? Oh, that's not bad. But I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was this one. And the accessory that I really want for this character if I can even get. No, I can't. I really wanted the halo because I feel like it would look really cool. Alright. Oh, no, that's DLC stuff, so I can't. I was gonna play the DJ for some remixed music, but then it would stop my recording, which I don't want that to happen. Alright. Now let's just let's do some battles. That is a great name, sir. Amazing. Alright. I would really like the where is it? Bam, got it, yeah, we know. Okay. I've never actually heard my character's voice. Cause like my volume is always all the way down. Now, since I pretty much just started the game, not many characters to choose from, and these are all DLC characters. Alright. I don't have any other presets, really, though. Okay. And then if there's another thing, and
back. This should be good.
Oh, yeah, it should be good. I'm gonna cream you, bro. Okay. Hyperbonic Time Blinger. If anyone knows where that reference is from, put it down in the comments. Don't actually, because I'm going to say it anyway. Team 4 Star Goku doesn't know how to pronounce it for some reason. Okay, that's. Oh, is there something wrong? Because I still can't. Okay, yeah, return to Content City. Cause I need more key. But my health is amazing. I should probably just get some like shoes. Cause I'm not sure what shoes I was wearing. So I'll just get some key shoes. Hello. Yeah, cool. That brings down, that brings it down. I want something that looks cool, so upper body. That doesn't really do anything for me, does it? That kind of looks cool. You know what, I'm gonna buy a full set of this. Okay, I don't have the. Alright. Yeah, there you go. Now, for the shoes, I need something for key. Um, Yeah, that's only one.